Kenny Crompton. You know what? What happened to the sweater? Oh, I forgot you're outside now.
Oh, it's underneath here.
Oh, yeah. Good.
You know, I got that thin blood now. I'm an old man, Wayne. You know, I don't play around, buddy. So I have this Carhartt kicking it with Kenny on, and Dana and Mark are sitting here. They're new. They're new gear.
The latest fashion. The 10-year anniversary.
Congratulations.
Shirt. Yes. Woo-hoo, how exciting. Woo-hoo.
Yes, indeed.
Yep. Things have changed a little out here too.
Just a bit. We're going to show some pictures right now. When you first, it was just an empty parking lot. It was, then you got the
RV. The motorhome, right? And then people would come outside. We just had it over there. But then, you know, there's so many possibilities here. So we decided, people love the motorhome so much, we're going to do an outdoor dining venue where you can come have dinner and drink and celebrate your bad relatives.
So we're showing the pictures right now.
It
was crazy, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, look at, we got this pavilion, we got that pavilion over there, the new stone walls, of course, and the Mouse King and the Nutcracker are there.
Yeah.
They were never there before, so all sorts of cool stuff. So right. There's going to be a waterfall across
let's break
the
it
whole
down
front.
Now. Now we're showing the graphic. Yeah, let's come back to this. So what is this going to be? This
will be a performance area with a waterfall stage where the waterfall's coming down right across the top. The whole background on there is going to be a fiber optic imagery.
Oh, wow.
So this place is going to do things. We're going to do luows in the summer. We have so much fun here.
What is this
here? That's where the kitchen is and the service. And over here, there's going to be seating, and we have raised seating on this end. Down along where the church windows, you can sit by the beautiful stained glass windows.
Okay, and you see the RV, Lamont's RV. So the RV is still here.
RV's still there,
And then over here, you didn't have these 10 years ago.
No, those are the Nutcracker and Mouse Kings I sculpted for the Cleveland Ballet all those years ago.
Okay.
And the seating over there. And if you remember back in the day, that's where the Fox 8 team, do you have that picture of the Fox 8 team going in that door?
We do, when we were just coming in.
Yeah, because that's where you used to go.
We used to go in that entrance, right?
Yeah, you used to have to go down the stairs, through the door, up the stairs, into the aisle. And then we created this amazing new entranceway, which sports the amazing Lord and Taylor Christmas clock, which is absolutely spectacular.
And here we are. Now that is tremendous. And look, of course, we got everything going. That is so cool. You guys have come such a long way, Mark, in 10 years. Congratulations on
that. And you know, people can get tickets online, castlenoel.com, because it's all reservations now.
So
we worked out a great system.
People What's that? I can't hear you. There's a big cuckoo clock.
castlenoel.com.
Okay, well, there's a big, massive cuckoo clock going cuckoo on us. Look at that thing, Lamont.
Hey, when you were here on day one, you know what this was?
What?
A closet.
A closet.
We tore the floors out to raise the ceiling.
A closet. Wow.
Isn't that something?
All right, well, we got so much to show.
Toyland. You got to see Toyland.
And they're going to be doing different things all year long for the 10-year anniversary.
There's going to be a magical sleigh ride for your family.
He won't stop. I love him. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
No, there's no time for that.
I'm not sure there's a lot more energy there or here in the studio.
I know. This makes for a fun show to watch.
There's a lot going on.